Hi, my name is Dakota from Mercedes-Benz of Oklahoma City. Today I'm going to be showing you how to reset the tire pressure light on your Mercedes-Benz.
First, press the home button on the left side of the steering wheel. Then press your down arrow until you find service. Then click OK. Now select tire pressure. Press down and then press OK to reset. Then your tire pressure light should go off.
For more information on your Mercedes-Benz, please visit mbokc.com.